Osborne, thank you. New at 5, a Huntsville father faces charges after his child accidentally fired a gun at school.
The second grader shot himself in the hand. His dad, 41-year-old LaTroy Cole Jr., was arrested today. He's charged with receiving stolen property and illegal possession of a pistol. Police tell us he is a convicted felon. According to investigators, Cole's son brought the gun to school for show and tell. He did not intend to harm anyone.